Hey, what's up guys? In this video I'm going to show you how to create an Apple ID from your iPhone or iPad without providing your Visa or the credit card details. So let me take you to settings. Click on settings, scroll down to find iTunes and App Store. So here there is an option to create an Apple ID, but do not use this create button because it's going to ask you for the Visa or the credit card details. So in order to avoid providing a Visa or the credit card details, what you got to do is go back to App Store and click on top chart. So once you go to the top chart, you can see the free apps. You can see the paid, free and top grossing, but you have to click on the free app. So select any of the free app, try to install it. So for this demo I'm going to use FIFA as a free app, and I'm going to click on that. So when I click on free app, it will ask you to install. Click on installation. Once you click on installation, it's going to ask you either to enter your existing Apple ID, which you don't have. So the option is to create new Apple ID. So click on create new Apple ID. Select your region. So my region is India. My country is India, so I'm going to select as India. So click on next. Click on agree. You don't have any other option, you have to click on agree. So now it is going, you got to enter your email. This email, what you enter will be your Apple ID and the password and the security details. So fill in this form. You can either subscribe or unsubscribe this button. If you are interested to receive any mail, you can just tick green. Okay, let me fill this information. Okay, so I have already filled this form. So let me go to the next step. So once I create, click on the next. Now I have an option, Visa, Master and None. This option we have got just because we have selected a free app in the App Store. So once you're done, we don't have any code or the gift card coupons. So just select your billing address and things. Just enter your billing address here. And click next. Once you do this, you're going to get a verification email, app mail, what you're provided here. Confirm the verification email, so you're done. So congrats, you got your new Apple ID. Thanks for watching this video, and please subscribe to my channel, and any questions you can just leave a comment below. I will definitely answer it to you. Thanks, see you, bye in the next video.